Hi, my name is Dr. Srinivas Kishore. I'm a consultant ENT and Head and Neck Surgeon at Star Hospital, Banjara Hills, Hyderabad. How long does it take to recover from tonsillitis? Tonsillitis can come because of many reasons. It can come because of viruses, but most commonly, it comes because of bacterial infections. Now, it basically depends on what kind of bacteria is attacked you, the strength of the bacteria that has attacked you, and what kind of medicine we are taking to overcome this particular problem. What is happening nowadays is that because of the increasing resistance to these antibiotics, the duration of recovery from the onset of infection to complete recovery can take anywhere between 5 to 7 days. Thank you.